She caught me talking to some girls or whatever.
What did you talk to somebody?
What girl? Who?
I just came home from prison. Like, of course I'm gonna talk to people that say hi.
I was in the halfway house for 58 days. I'm on parole in Jersey. You get what I'm saying? Start my life with Gabby since we married and everything. But she mad right now about the phone situation. These females never physically touch me, never did anything of that nature. So she shouldn't be so mad to not come and get me. Like, I don't understand that.